Control Center lets you adjust all the settings of your Elgato lighting products right from your desktop, including toggling lights on and off, adjusting brightness and color temperature, and even setting RGB color on compatible devices. In this plugin spotlight, let's take a look at how Control Center integrates with Stream Deck. To use the Control Center plugin, you'll need an Elgato Control Center compatible lighting product paired to your network and Control Center installed and running on your PC or Mac. Now, let's take a look at the actions that come with the Control Center plugin. First up, and the one you'll probably use the most, is a simple on-off toggle. You can choose from individual lights or, if you have multiple, all at the same time. To control brightness and color temperature, there are set and adjust actions. The set action will set the brightness or color temperature to an exact value, while the adjust action will change the value up or down each time you tap the key. This gives you the flexibility of setting your lights to pre-configure brightness levels and temperatures, like a day mode and a night mode, or allows you to make granular adjustments on the fly if needed. And finally, set color will change the color of an RGB product such as Elgato Light Strip. Here's a pro tip. Click on the color box to open an advanced color selection menu, where you can manually input the hex code for your desired color, as well as create a list of saved colors for future reference. Of course, Control Center on Stream Deck is compatible with multi-actions, which allow you to program sequenced events with your lighting and other Stream Deck actions. For example, a start streaming multi-action. With a single tap, open your streaming software, channel dashboard, and turn on your lights so you're ready to go in a matter of seconds. To learn more about getting the most out of your Stream Deck, check out our other Stream Deck plugin spotlight videos on youtube.com/Elgato Workshop.